Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Ana. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Ana was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
可以啊，每一把都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。
可以啊。 可以啊。
每一把都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。
可以啊，
我忍你好耐啦，你打我啊！
可以啊。
每一把都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。
可以啊。
Yeah. 打赏次数了吗？哦，冷却了。
每一把都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。每一把都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。每一把都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。
我忍你好耐啦，嚟打我啊！
可以啊。
Yeah. keyboard is not working.
Interesting.
每一把都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。
可以啊。
My keyboard is not working.
Thank you.
keyboard is not working.
Thank you.
每一把都当最后一把，然后就也不要怕输。
可以啊。
然后就也不要怕输。
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers. I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next.